as a kid, I was very curious. So I would be like, why? But how does this work? I feel like I was researching from birth. At GSK, I get to apply this curiosity to the early stages of projects to make an impact at improving global health. I'm Lais, Nascimento Alves, and I'm a scientist at the Global Health Team here in GSK in Siena. And I work mostly with infectious diseases that affect low and middle income countries. At GSK, we focus on who the patients are, how the disease affects them, and how they can get access to healthcare so we can reach them in the right way with innovative medicines and vaccines. I love this Japanese philosophy called Ikigai because it helped me realize what my purpose is, which for me is to be a part of a team that will help people who need it the most. I came from Brazil and I did my PhD and I joined GSK through the Scientific Leaders Program. They gave me the opportunity to train not only in the research part, but also in what it takes to become a great leader. I was raised by a single mom and I had the opportunity of caring for her for about 10 years before she passed to cancer. I don't despise the disease because it gave me the chance to see her not only as a parent, but also as a friend. At GSK, our culture is really inclusive and encourages us to keep learning and developing. We have fun every day in what we do. We tend to do a lot of activities outside of the lab and we go around in this beautiful city and we enjoy each other's company. My mom got to witness the direction that I was taking with my life and I know she would be very proud of where I am today and what I've achieved for myself. At GSK, I have this ambition to give back to the world what was given to me. For me, that's what gives me purpose profoundly.